Hello people, Seku-Senpai here, and here is Happy Sugar Life. Now, wow, that was very loud, sorry. But anyways, here's Happy Sugar Life. When I saw the previews, there was one thing, something I really wanted to see, because it was had like a Yandere type thing going on, and I was like, yo, I haven't seen a Yandere anime for a while. Like, I think the last one that was sort of big was Big Order, but I never finished that one because it was kind of whack, so I never really finished Big Order. I know some people said the manga was better than the anime, but I don't know. I never watched the whole thing. So yeah, Anyways, let's do this. Okay, so. She didn't know what any of these feelings were. Oh, they're about to jump off? Well, if he was to like someone or love someone. Oh. They're married? Oh, no, that makes no sense. What am I saying? Oh, what? For real? Is this the ending? Oh, wow, that's the ending. I mean, wow. Oh, yeah, I know. They show you this all happiness? Nah. It can't be all that goody. Can't be all goody-goody. Look at that. What's in those bags? Nah, denial. Can she please? Oh, you know that must suck. I mean, I personally speaking, I have never confessed to someone that I've had a crush on. Oh, so oh, what, she cheats on people? What? What's that? Or is that his own figment of imagination? Confessing to someone and then being rejected, like, that must hurt. In my case, never mind, I don't want to talk about my personal stuff. That's like, that's a story for some other time. We're gonna talk about trying, mess with guys? What? Dang. She's telling her that she's too fat for a guy. Yo, that's, oh. Maid cafe, okay. That's what they meant, okay. Ah, okay. So, oh, the girl you found, okay. No, she cares for her like family, that's nice. But she found her, so what does that mean? She adopted her? Oh, only a few days? Huh. Seems a little suspicious. Innocence, pure, you know. Hasn't seen anything wrongdoings in the world, you know. She brought her so much happiness. This is something that's like a gem that has not been cracked, like, you know? That's what I'm trying to compare it to. Love. Or okay. Oh, those lines. I want to say like this forever. Oh, but I can't. Oh, the harsh truths of reality. That's right. I mean, a job's a job, I guess. What? Dude, she just started working there. Oh. He seems like he's like, did that actually happen? Oh, what's with the manager? She's a little, she's not liking that? Someone's cuter than me? What's that? Oh! Oh, wow! Just like that? What? She made a fool? That's not true. Dang, everybody looking down on her? Dang, screw these people, man. Oh. Was that a warning or a threat? That's a little... Oh, no, screw that, man. That's when I quit. First I get my paycheck, then I quit. Just bullying at work, man. Oh, boy. Don't push her over edge. Ooh. First life, the girl. Is she jealous? What the heck? That's not true. You seduced the guy. Dang, she let the power get to her head. Ooh. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. This ain't looking good for her. What? Some flashbacks from her... She was younger? Ooh. That's nasty. Oh! Oh! What, he's inside the room? He's locked up? What? Dang, she's talking junk, man. Was she jealous? What's up? That's just lust, though. Oh, she made you confess! Yo! That's messed up! Yeah, she's the only one who went out of control. She worked overtime, she did all this hard work. She's the only one who went out of control. You know, she let her emotions get the best of her and the power too. Yo, when you see someone with crazy eyes, yo, you better jump out the window or something, if that's the first floor. Oh, she's afraid. Fearful. Oh, just give her the money! He was just a guy who was heartbroken, and she took control of that. Manipulated him. Haha, yay! Even when things seem bad, there you go. Watching her while she sleeps too? Man. Were they sleeping in the same bed? What's she up to? Dang, those crazy eyes. What's behind that door? All those locks? Two locks, even a password. Her obsession with love. I mean, ooh. What? What's up with that? Your house? Oh my gosh! What? The what? Those are her. And she's missing. Oh my god. Hold up. What? So, I was like wondering where she just found Shio a few days ago. And I'm assuming that something happened with Shio, maybe abusive parents or something. And I forgot our main character's name, but Sato, I think. Sato, she found her in the state and she killed them, and now she's living in their house with Shio. Wow, I did not expect that in your end. I knew something was in the background, someone was honestly like, wait a second, what's up with Shio? And then, like, they showed this whole stuff with the manager stuff and it just made me forget about it, but dang, I did not expect that. So that was a twist in the end. So, yeah, happy sugar life. What did you guys think about this? I liked it. It looks like our main character, something happened in her past as well. Someone made her life bitter to the point where she didn't know what love was. I'm assuming something with her parents as well. Showed her the wrong meaning of love, in which it was like more of a cruel way. And when she saw Sato, It's more like a pure thing for her now, something that's more genuine. Next episode, I'm sure this is love. I'd do anything to protect this feeling. Second life, Shio's miniature garden. Okay, so yeah, next episode we're going to get some more. Yeah, tell me what you guys thought about this in the comments below. And yeah, later on, you guys will see Yuna at the hot springs. That airs today. This show aired yesterday, but I never got to it because I was working. So, also Angels of Death yesterday. I'm sorry about that. If you guys didn't see that video, then I'm sorry. I didn't realize that I dimmed it too much. But when I was editing it, I could still see it. Like, I could still actually see the video clip. But for some reason, when it got uploaded to YouTube, it was like a complete dark screen. And I didn't get to check it out because after I uploaded it, I went straight to work. So I was like, oh, upload, I gotta go. It was like minutes I was gonna be late. So yeah, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know if I was in the comments below. You guys will see me for this next week, and you guys will see me for Yuna at the Hot Springs later on today, or maybe tomorrow. I'll see how I'm feeling after I go to work today. And tomorrow, what airs tomorrow? I would say Hanaboto, but I'm not doing Hanaboto anymore because I got some copyright problems with that. So I'm not messing with that. Wait, once something gives me a copyright problem, I'm not going to do it. So I guess tomorrow I'll give you guys a recap on what shows I'm still going to be keeping up and watching for the summer season. So yeah, I have something up tomorrow. I have Yuna Hot Springs up tomorrow, most likely, if I feel up to it tonight, maybe. But yeah, you guys will see me later. That's all I have to say. You guys know what to do in the comments, and that's all. Peace!